under grownass gaming. I'm playing Horizon Zero Dawn. I actually really, really like it. As you can tell, it's interesting. This is called the Cauldron Signal. Oh shit. Jump right on down. I'm gonna come over here and look at this. Cool. There's probably some more stuff around here I need to look for. Alright, okay, so I need to put up. There we go. This thing. It's really alright, so I guess we're leaving right here. We found what we needed to. So we're coming down here now. I think it's an airplane. I have run away. That's just too much for me. Okay. Okay, so that's a watcher.
actually fly the cards.
People, don't you? That's not a person, it's a creep. Oh yeah, correct. Okay, so what I need to do is... Yep. Get over it, Dad. Side cross over here.
It looks like this flying machine is making contact. Maybe it will take me somewhere.
they did. All the way over there. What the fuck? How do I get all the way over there?
Wherever these machines are made, could find a way to override them there.
Electrical stuff freezing. Oh, straight up for my electrical one, fuck. Loading. Outfit weaves. What the fuck are outfit weaves?
ready. Gotta be.
Felt that.
I really like these.
I'm not going to stop.
someone come over here. And I want to... Oh, no. No. Fucking Lord, I died, dog, I died. That was not fun. Only microphone audio is being broadcast. Okay. That should be able to do shit. Wait. Okay, so I need to... Thank you. happen as much as again. I need to figure out how to fucking get out of here. So you have to do that. And I have to go. Oh, here's a thing I've got. Okay. I don't think there's a horse. I have a horse. Thank you. Fuck with me. So. How fast we're going.
Oh, peaceful.
Let's wait some more. Come on. Okay.
Clever, clever.
Asshole, you killed me. Okay. Oh, yes. Oh shit, I gotta take my name with me. Good save. Yeah, let's go.
Look at the upper hand.
That's going first, love. Him too. Well.
Advantage. I can use my focus here.
I
sure you take it then. There's no clear towers. No bandits like the ones at Devil's Thirst.
Shit, Sherlock. Okay.
The corruptor.
sun shines upon us this day!
Isn't the sun risking its ass down here?
I want to all approach. Oh fuck. Do you not see that I wasted all this fucking shit?
So girl! Come closer!
Now?
You heard her! Open the gates! And send word to Captain Balon. Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
The way of broken stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balon. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him at the fort, on a balcony to the left overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Mora.
Captain Balon, the guard at the gate said you've been to Meridian recently. What can I expect on the trip?
Nothing good. More machines all the time. Our scouts report corruption that way as well. So much for sealing things up. Keep to the roads. They're safe enough. After what you did
Stop.
At the gate, I'll wait for you don't scare easy.
Stop!
Good.
Dumbass.
Put it to use. If you don't mind a quick jaunt back east. It's bold of me to ask a favor after you just did one. I can offer you answers
in Stop!
If there's anything you need to know about the sun.
Is there anything more you can tell me about
the sun? Sun King Bod has devoted considerable resources to making it safe. But by the sun, it's been hard.
Okay, I'm gonna stop streaming. I got a damn dog that's driving nuts. That's nuts.